Welcome to our channel Dam Creations. My name is Dipali and today we will be doing unboxing of Ozomax Elda 3-in-1 respiratory steamer. So as you all are aware that in the current times it's really important to keep ourselves away from any kind of viral infection, and steam is one of the best way to stay away from any kind of nasal or throat infections. Well, so let's start. Now this is the brand name over here, Ozomax Elda respiratory steamer. It comes with a 1-year warranty, and one good part is that it is manufactured in India, as you can see here. All right, so it comes with 3 attachments, number 1, number 2 and number 3, which I will show you when I unbox this product. It is helpful for these 3 things: for beautification, for relieving of cold and fever and bronchitis, and to relieve the discomforts of throat irritations and nasal congestion and so on. So here you can see a few cautions that you have to take, and you can also read the important instructions. So let's begin with unboxing of the product. Okay, so few attachments. Some paperwork, you know, warranty card and the user manual, which I'll just keep aside. Now, this is the main water tank, which you can see, and here are 3 attachments with this. Okay, so first of all, how do you fill water in this? You have to fill normal tap water, which I have in my bottle here. Remember, please do not fill RO water, as otherwise sediments will start forming at the bottom. So this is how you really fill water. What you need to take into consideration is that here we have levels, low, then medium and maximum. So you have to fill it only till the maximum level, not above it. I'll show you. Okay, so this is the maximum level where you can fill water till. Okay, now coming on to the attachments. This attachment is for your facial steam. If in case you want to take steam on your face, just quickly plug in this attachment and put your face inside this and start taking steam. Best part is that the steam starts coming within seconds when you put this, when you plug this into the electric circuit. Okay, so coming on to the next attachment, this one is for your nose. Simply put it like this, put your nose over here and take steam, so it really clears all your congestion in the nasal passage. Now the third attachment is a small attachment which comes with a small little hole here. It is required if you want to take steam to any particular focused area of your body. For example, the outer part of your nose, if you want to remove blackheads and whiteheads, or if you have applied any face pack and you want to take steam at one particular part, then you can use this one. But be careful with these 2 attachments. You really have to be careful not to bring your body part very close, because sometimes the steam really comes with a lot of heat and you might end up burning your nose. So be careful. Okay, so there are 3 points which I really like about this product. Number 1 is that it really starts heating quite quickly and the steam starts coming in within seconds, within around 15 to 20 seconds. So you don't really have to wait for 5 or 10 minutes for the steam to come. The second part is that it comes with a 1-year warranty. That's the second best part. And the third part is that the quality of plastic that they have used is good. It is decent, it is good. It is sturdy, and it is good, which is very important, because you will take steam, your kids will also take steam. So it's really important, the quality of plastic has to be good. So I like overall, I like the product. The only disadvantage what I find is that this is not openable. You can open this only with the help of some screw. Here you can you have 1, 2, 3, 4. So only with the help of screwdriver you will be able to open this. But otherwise, on a day-to-day basis, you can't open this. So you have to every time pour water from here. And it is also possible to put Vicks or any kind of essential oils, like you might want to add tea tree essential oil or eucalyptus or whatever suits your taste. In that case, what you can do is you can just take a little water and put your essential oils in the water, put your Vicks in the water, mix it well, and then pour it inside this. So that's how you'll be able to use additional essential oils or your Vicks or any kind of tablet if you want to use. And then what you can do is, after you're done with the steaming and all, you can just how to clean, you can just pour out the water completely like this, and then just invert this water tank like this and keep it for a few hours, and it will all dry out and it will get cleaned. Fine. So this was a quick review of the Ozomax Elda respiratory steamer. I hope you liked the review and I hope it was useful for you all. Please share your comments in the comment box below and like and subscribe to our channel. See you very soon. Bye bye.